One boy is dead, another now in critical condition after a minivan hit the two on a North Kansas City road.
It happened near Northeast Wynn Road and Northeast Bell Fountain Avenue. KMBC 9's Matt Evans is live on the scene with me. Matt?
Well, just a very sad story here tonight. The two boys skateboarding out from an apartment complex parking lot onto the road when the minivan struck them both. Both of those boys under the age of 10. The 9-year-old boy died here on the scene tonight. His 6-year-old friend was initially taken to Children's Mercy Hospital in critical condition, but is now undergoing emergency surgery at a different hospital. Both had very serious head injuries because they were sitting on their skateboards when the minivan hit them. The driver stopped and has been cooperating with police. They've ruled out drugs and alcohol as a cause for this accident, but still aren't sure if speed played a part. Police say this area just has a lot of traffic and a lot of...
Did you have a lot of traffic in this area? It's pretty heavily populated. There are a lot of children, and, you know, it's always a factor.
Police on the scene for several hours tonight. They were originally called here at 5:30, leaving just a little more than an hour ago. Police say they still aren't sure if charges will be filed against the driver. Reporting live in Kansas City, Matt Evans, KMBC 9 News.
And we will continue to monitor, keep an eye on the condition of the other boy's truck today and update you when we find out more.